2, 3.
Today, Packers CEO and President Mark Murphy and some former players lent a hand planting trees at Voyager Park in De Pere. It's part of the First Downs for Trees program. This year, the organization donated 490 trees for every first down. This is the 7th year of the program.
It's been a great connection, you know, between the community and really putting a focus on sustainability and renewable resources.
Now, since the program started, the Packers have planted more than 2,300 trees.